Good afternoon. I'm Susan Shapiro. Today's top story, a man is dead after a shooting in Dauphin County. News 8's Anne Shannon is live at Middletown Police with the very latest developments. Anne.
Well, good afternoon to you, Susan. Middletown Borough Police are not releasing much information right now, but they tell us that they're still trying to piece together exactly what happened in Middletown last night. Now, it was about 9:30 last night in the 100 block of West Main Street in Middletown when the incident happened and police were called for a shots fired. We have been able to learn that this was not a home invasion as some had originally believed. Police were called, and when they got here, they found an 18-year-old black male from Dauphin County with gunshot wounds. He died on his way to the hospital. Police and the county coroner are not releasing his name at this point, but the county coroner is shedding some light on exactly what happened. He says that the victim was shot three times, once in each arm and once in the chest, in the stairwell of an apartment building on West Main Street here in Middletown. He also adds that all of those involved in the shooting knew one another, and he speculates that this may have been some kind of a drug deal or drug related. Now, right now, no arrests have been made, and as I said, police are not releasing many details. But we do understand that police have been questioning someone who they say was involved in the shooting. They also say that they believe there were other witnesses to the shooting that they hope to question as well. Still waiting, though, for more information. Right now, what we do know is one person is dead and police are continuing to investigate. That's the latest from here in Middletown. Susan, back to you.
All right. Very good. Thank you, Anne.